Hi, I'm Jimmy, the tech support lead at Sufio. In this short video, I'm going to answer one of the most common questions we get about taxes in Shopify. Why are taxes missing on my Shopify orders and invoices? Setting up taxes correctly in your Shopify store is super important if you want your customers to be charged the right amount of tax. But sometimes, even after you've set everything up, taxes might still be missing on your orders and invoices. If this has happened to you, don't worry. In this video, I'll explain three potential reasons why your taxes might be missing and show you how to fix it in just a few simple steps. Generally, there are three main reasons why taxes may be missing. Your online store is not set to collect tax, your products are not marked as taxable, or your customers are marked as tax exempt. Let's look at these reasons in more detail. The first and most common reason why taxes may be missing on your Shopify orders and invoices is that your Shopify store is not set to collect tax. For example, if you are selling online in the EU, you need to charge tax rates depending on your taxable turnover of your business. Thankfully, Shopify allows you to set tax collections in the EU and then calculates tax rates automatically based on the type of registration you applied for. Let me show you how to set up tax collections in your Shopify store. In the Shopify admin, go to the Settings, Taxes and Duties page. In the Tax Region section, set up the tax collection based on the type of tax registration of your business and the country you are VAT registered in. If you want to learn more about tax registrations in the EU, check out EU Tax Guide by clicking on the link in the top right corner of your screen. If you do not see the country in the tax regions list, you will need to create a shipping zone first. To create a shipping zone, in your Shopify admin, go to the Settings, Shipping and Delivery page. In the Shipping section, click Manage Rates, Create Shipping Zone. Type in the name of the shipping zone at the country or countries you are shipping to using the search bar, and when finished, click Done. To make this zone available, add the shipping rates. Save your changes. The second reason why taxes may be missing is that products are not set as taxable, which essentially means that Shopify will not charge any tax on your products. To change this, in your Shopify admin, go to the Products page. Click on the product you want to edit, scroll down to the Pricing section and check the Charge Tax on this product checkbox. The third reason why taxes may not appear on your orders and invoices is that the customer was set as tax exempt, although they should not have been. As a result, this customer is exempt from paying any taxes on all their orders. Go to the Customers page, select the customer you need, and in the Tax Settings section, click Manage and make sure the Collect Tax checkbox is checked. If it isn't, check this checkbox and save your changes. I hope you found this video helpful in fixing taxes in your Shopify store. Please note that any changes you make to your tax settings in your Shopify store will only affect your newly created orders and invoices. Existing orders and invoices will remain unchanged. If you have any questions about any of the steps that we've taken, please leave a comment below. I'll be more than happy to get back to you. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our Sufio channel for more helpful guides. I'm Jimmy, and I wish you all the best on your e-commerce journey.